Rosamond Gifford Zoo is celebrating the birth of two Pottis monkeys born within a month of each other and their half-sisters.
Here they are, monkey mothers Nico and Cassie giving birth to Sisu on April 26th and Mushu on May the 11th.
In the wild, the species has a low survival rate for births, which makes these births more significant. The care team is hoping to introduce them into the Pottis exhibit very soon. Welcome Sisu and Mushu. So, ooh, they love that camera.
Yeah, I guess so.